Visting the Bush. Welcome to Senga's Tips channel. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell for new tips. Visiting the bush is the act of elongating the inner lips in the V by pulling at them over time with local herbs. This helps retain a woman's warmth. A woman who has not visited the bush takes in a lot of air because of the many openings they have, unlike men. It is not only a traditional practice but crucial to one's marriage. A man will respect you for having visited the bush. In addition to that, a woman has to always be clean. One must always look new towards her husband. It is wise of a woman to take a bath very early in the evening with, preferably, cold water. This is so because she would have warmed up again by the time she gets to bed. When a woman is in her menses, she should let their husband know very early in the day, say with a text message, so that a man is not expectant. In many occasions, some women choose to keep quiet and lead their men on. This should never happen. And a man should never see your used pads or blood. Every woman should have a bedroom towel, for the purpose of cleansing in the aftermath of intercourse. A man should never be left to go to the bathroom to take a bath. By doing the cleaning, it is a sign of respect. Also, this allows for the man to go to the bathroom later when he is well rested. It also gets back to the issue of cleanliness, otherwise one will be left washing stained bed sheets on a daily basis. Apparently, it also affects the man's potency. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe for more interesting and educative tips.